Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The Breeze Builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Wow, what an explosion. It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah, the colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, Sol.
I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? Spyro, here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't seen them in days.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me. Here's a...
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed for you in here somewhere. Ah, here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? done, my boy. Here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you, if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Romeo, you can have this. I don't need it anymore.
You've reunited me with Juliet! Oh, now we can take our honeymoon in Idle Springs!
Thank you. Ho-ho-ho! Ooh.